Good morning, Mr. Edwards. How are we doing today? Are you ready for this?
You're not going to catch him off guard and like get him upset.
Good morning. Are we ready to ride?
I can't believe we're doing this trail again. Can we do something different?
Morning. That's all.
That's all.
That was it.
Brian.
We're here at Onion Creek. Same spot we trailered to last year. And we're going to do the same route we did last year. Up Rose Garden Hill. And then up to Top of the World. And hopefully, Chris has four-wheel drive this trip, so.
Does that mean hopefully, Brian doesn't have to
drag me up?
Brian won't have to do his jogging thing?
He's got his jogging shoes on today.
Slippers.
Yeah. All right, so this is, what, day five. So, it's another beautiful day. We're going to take advantage of it.
Today's day four.
No, it isn't.
It's day five.
hell?
Gotta put a switch in this.
Chris, how do you break a winch switch?
It doesn't get used very often. It was brittle.
God. Oh, only you, Chris. That's not good.
Well,
this is about to get interesting. Might have to cover my seat up. I think we're gonna be here a while.
Yeah, I could probably roll it back now.
No, they can get around up this way.
Straighten up.
pull up out of Brian's way,
yeah,
and then you want
to go around me and go on up.
And then
either you or Brian.
I've got to bump this hard.
Yeah. Or if you just get further right, you'll miss it. But if you bump it hard, you can get up. That's in gear.
Yeah. All right, there ain't clutches.
Something in the transmission.
We have no drive. Nothing stopping that thing spinning.
That's park.
All right, so we got to tow this thing out. That's right. You see what I'm doing? I mean, I'm not wrong in what I'm saying, am I?
No.
I mean, I
no.
could spin that. How about anything you've got.
You take H and Kristy on, and we go back with Haul Ryan back.
Yeah, well, I just think I got to see it. They don't see the hauls going by.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine.
Or even if just me and Charity take Ryan back, if you want to continue.
No, no.
All right, Ryan. Let's see you in a bit, buddy.
All right, you mind pushing me off here?
goodness. Yeah, you're really up here. It gives you a whole new appreciation for heights, right?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we were up here.
That is unbelievable.
And Brian pointed down there to those things over there. He says, if we were on top of those, I thought we were high.
Yeah. I got the sweatshirt you said on Sunday. I have also another, my sweatshirt in the back, so you can have that.
Oh, there's lots of room.
Come and sit up on the rock, Poppy. Down with your legs over the edge. No. I'll take your picture.
No, thank you.
It's high.
That was a fun trip.
I must have crossed that creek 100 times.
Oh. Back at the townhouse. Didn't get to the top of the world. Brian and I are here getting transmissions out of the full body that he brought. Such a good pal. Brought a whole razor for spare parts, and he's here helping me out while Chris and Ruth and H and Kristy are all having a great time. Charity and Jessica are at the pool. And we're sitting here changing transmissions. Back in business. We got new transmission in. Took it out of Brian's full body. It's kind of been the donor vehicle for parts this trip, but it took us a little bit over 3 hours, man, but we're gonna do Pritchard Canyon tomorrow and go up it, and I really wanted to do that in my buggy. Can't thank the guys enough for helping out. So hopefully everything works out and it's good to go tomorrow.